C O M F O R T A B L E, comfortable. Okay. Now the second word is furniture. F U R N I T U R E, furniture. Now the third word is sofa. S O F A, sofa. Now fourth one is idea. I D E A, idea. Now the fifth word is counted. C O U N T E D, counted. Now let us write the sixth word. What is the sixth word? Cupboard. C U P B O A R D, cupboard. Then we have shouted. S H O U T E D, shouted. And found. F O U N D, found. Then we have funny. F U N N Y, funny. And we have cozy. C O S I L Y, cozy. And the last word is snoring. S N O R I N G, snoring. Okay, these are the new words. So comfortable, C O M F O R T A B L E, comfortable. F U R N I T U R E, furniture. S O F A, sofa. I D E A, idea. C O U N T E D, counted. C U P B O A R D, cupboard. S H O U T E D, shouted. F O U N D, found. F U N N Y, funny. C O S I N Y, cozily. And last we have S N O R I N G, snoring. So these are some of the new words. So children, refer your study material for the meanings or the glossary and learn all these spellings. Okay, you must learn the spellings, all these new words or difficult words, you have to learn it. Okay, and read the lesson properly. Okay, read the lesson properly with correct voice modulation. Okay children, I will see you in the next class. Thank you children.